What is demand, and why does it matter? It used to be enough just to know how many people watched a show. The way we make our biggest decisions, the evaluation and monetization of our prized content, hasn't changed in over 70 years. But entertainment has evolved. The volume of content and ways to watch has exploded. It captures our attention in different ways now. It's diverse, with fan bases all over the world. The old approach just doesn't cut it anymore. What if there was a better way, a data-driven way, of understanding what's capturing audience attention? The answer is demand. The answer is Parrot Analytics. To get the big answer, we ask smaller questions. What if you could track and measure what audiences are searching for across the globe? What if you combine that with what they're streaming and downloading and capture what they're discussing with their friends online? See, content demands attention in different ways. What if you could see all of those activities? Then you'd understand demand as it really is, a phenomenon created by billions of personal interactions between real human beings and the content they love. Every hour, every minute, every second. Ask yourself, do you really want to make content decisions without understanding what people really want? That's the answer, powered by Parrot Analytics. Discover what's in demand now at parrotanalytics.com.